Lo and as requested, the one and only vocal savage Christina Aguilera Accelerate official video and song. Let's get it, let's get it. It's been so long since I've heard album material. Oh, okay, this kind of okay. I wasn't expecting this kind of vibe. I can hear this on the radio, definitely. Who is that struggling vocal in the background? Okay. I like that. That's old school. Okay, this is hot with that coming in. I love these old school, new school mixtures that's happening. Whoa, I wasn't ready. What? Wow. The beat is sick. The beat is sick. My goodness. Okay. Okay, she's going all the way out there, ain't she? This is really different and unexpected. I like that. Was a lot. That was unexpected. With that being said, I did enjoy it. It's a banger. It's a hot radio song. It's not it's different for her, and I think it's dope. I think it's current. I was expecting like a massive, like vocal, you know, cause it's Christina Aguilera, you know, you expect kind of a crazy savage vocal. But this was not, this was a banger, a club type song, and it was dope. The beat was sickening. I like when the doom, doom, you know, I like when that, what do you call it, the program piano keyboard type thing. I guess it is gonna do all the keyboard that you program things. I love that. That is really old school. I know Beyonce also sampled that sound. I may be young, but I'm ready. Whatever that song is, really love that, and I do love that trend that's happening suddenly in the industry. Those old school samples coming in, mixing with this new school, and hip hop is really taking over in the song. But anyway, yeah, it's really dope. It sounds like it could be a hit, like a legit hit, which would be awesome. Yeah, I mean, she looked hot. The video was a lot. You know, it was a lot, you know, and I know she's no stranger to, you know, some more explicit stuff, but this was like the next level, you know, but she looked good. She looked good. She looked real good. Look good. The song is different vibe altogether. Now, I'm guessing Ty Dolla was the struggling male vocal in the song. I thought he was a rapper. He's a rapper and a struggling singer as well. That's his style. That's cool. But I would like to have a version without him on it. Although I did like his rap part, his breakdown part, but the vocals, can we just get without his vocals? Thank you. That's all I ask. But yeah, okay. Okay, thank you for liking and subscribing. Please continue to do more favorites. Peace.